torpedo number 34 was purchased from the Illinois Railway Museum and brought to the Western Maryland Scenic Railroad shops in Ridgeley for restoration. Lettered as Western Maryland number 734 and wearing the bell from Western Maryland H9 class 280 number 816 and whistle from Western Maryland I2 class 210-1114, she began revenue service in August 1993.